Hello, my name is Gio from SwitchRPG.com. Today, we are doing a little bit of an interview with the developer of Y2K. Actually, why don't you introduce yourself?
Sure, my name is Andrew Allinson. I'm the co-director of Y2K. I also wrote the script and did the soundtrack and designed half the dungeons.
Now, on the way here, you had a little bit of a wardrobe change. I wasn't really prepared for it. You took on this alternate persona here. I absolutely love it. Now, do you have an alternate name, alternate ego? What's going on here?
I'm still the same entity. The thing is, like, a lot of people think I'm a person, but I'm a concept. Much like Colonel Sanders or, let's say, like, the Pillsbury Doughboy. They represent something. They don't actually have lives outside of these moments.
Totally.
So I'm just a concept.
Totally makes sense. Yeah. Now, outside of the game, what games are you currently playing?
Well, if I was a human and not a concept, I would be playing Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice.
Nice.
And also Ape Out.
Ape Out, nice. Yeah. All right, I've been wanting to play Sekiro.
I don't know. Sekiro.
Okay, I mean, I get confused with that and the dancer or the musician. So how long did Y2K take to develop?
It took us about 4 years.
Four years.
It was just over 3.5 years. By the time it actually released, it was 4 years in total.
Okay. Now, obviously the game is out. We can play it. What is your favorite part of the game?
Oh, my God. My favorite part of the game is the fact that I actually finished it. I was touch and go there. No, in all seriousness, I think the relationships between all the characters is the best part. I think the entire ensemble cast does a really good job playing off each other, and they all develop well, and they all end up in a different place by the time the game's over. So that's something I really enjoy about the game.
That's excellent. Now, one other question. We talked about the development time. It took 4 years. Now, how many other people are on the development team?
Well, primarily it was just me and my brother for like the majority of development. We started off, our sister Bridget did the 2D illustrations for the cutscenes, so she was on the game for about 9 months. And then Ian Bailey, our friend, helped us with the beta level layouts. So he was on it for like the first year and a half. But then after that, it was just me and my brother finishing the game up.
Excellent. Now, we're gonna backtrack just a little bit. Now, again, like I said, the game is out. Now, did you have any major challenges in this game, whether it was pre-release or post-release?
Yeah, the biggest challenge for us, well, pre-release was dealing with a bunch of difficult family tragedies while the game was in development. So that delayed us a lot, and that was like the hardest thing about making the game.
Sure.
And then post-release, it was trying to get people to know what the game actually was. There was a lot of misrepresentation as to like the type of game it was, or appeared to be a misunderstanding that people thought the game was political, which of course it's not a political game.
Right.
So that was, like, I guess our biggest challenge, and we're still dealing with that to this day, but it seems like word of mouth is starting to have people understand the game isn't what people thought it was when it first came out.
Right, and I do hope that people understand that, because it is definitely not a political game. It is more, you know, it's just really to have fun, that sort of thing. Is there anything else that you'd like to tell the folks out there?
Things I'd like to tell them. Let's see.
How about just tell us what Y2K is? So what kind of game is it?
Sure. Y2K, it's a role-playing game. It's a game about some very normal people who get caught up in some very surreal, otherworldly changes in reality. And them learning to deal with them. And sort of, and then in there, there's, you know, turn-based combat. There's like the system where every attack is assigned to a minigame. The better you are at the minigame, the more damage you do. And if you haven't played the game, I highly recommend everyone to check it out on Switch, because we just did a major update that made the balance like nice and refined. We cut the load times in half. We took the load times getting into battle from like 9 seconds to like 2.5.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much for joining me. And don't forget to check out Y2K on the eShop. Any plans for a physical version on this?
There will be a physical version from Limited Run.
Great.
We are doing one last patch that's going to add like a few more side quests.
Okay.
And we have this like elusive third ending no one's been able to find. So that we're going to, in our new patch, we're going to make it a little bit more obvious how to find it.
Gotcha.
So that we're going to finish that this week, and then we're going to send it off to our friends at Limited Run. And hopefully within a few weeks, you know, we'll have the ball rolling on that, and maybe this spring or summer, the physical will be out.
Excellent. That's such good news. Again, Switch RPG for all your Nintendo Switch needs. And don't forget to check out Y2K on the eShop and soon-to-be physical version. Thanks.